Hello there, guys. Superhero. Spooderman plays. Or Spooderman 12 2 here.
SpongeBob, how do I get out of here?
Well, that depends. Do you want the booby trap or the non booby trap?
Non booby trap.
Then go that way. Or maybe it was that way.
Whatever. Can I get there? Oh my goodness. Didn't I not save it? Oh, there.
Well, the security system has been shut down, and we got a good checkup.
Hooray for justice in all its multi-splendor glory!
Yeah, well, just boy, you also cut the power to the Mermalayer's VCS. That's villain containment system.
Is that bad?
Does Mermaid Man smell like sour milk?
Yes! Yes, I do!
Oh, no. It looks like one of the villains is broken free.
What's that? An evil doer on the loose?
Who is it?
Man Ray? The Atomic Flounder? The Dirty Bumble?
No, worse than that. He's your archenemy. Prawn.
Oh, I get it.
Well, now I see it's just a couple of pieces of metal to live for.
Yes, make it back.
I shall not rest until you are captured. But first, I shall have to change my different
hopefully the rehydrated. I don't know. Not there, Crab. Mr. Crab's voice.
Maybe you better take care of Prawn while I take care of this.
I shall avenge you, Mermaid Man.
Okay. I'm back. Okay, I don't know how to do this. Okay, good. Stop it, you dummy. Dang it! My goodness.
Thank you.
I got it.
It's another golden statue.
Thank you, Mermaid Man. I shall always live my life by your shining example. Like goodness and kindness.
All right. 9-11. Hold on. Okay, I'm back. And here we go. Did we fix? Let's talk to the Merv computer or whatever.
Hello, Mervalair computer.
Speeding towers of power. What's this one?
You need to turn off the throttle.
Is it this one? Okay, thank you. Yay! Can I get something?
Well done. Where did my foot bath? The cook here.
Oh, you don't see the... Here we go. Perfectly balanced as things all under as things all be.
You, kid, if I were you.
There we go. Let's see what. Ta-da! I want to see what's in there. Oh no. Just hit him? Oh. It's alright.
What is Sandy going to do to get SpongeBob unfrozen?
Dang it.
That hot food could melt anything.
Hold on. Bye. No!
What is Sandy going to do to get SpongeBob unfrozen?
I'm back. back in. Here I am. I had to finish that thing.
What's wrong? You can't see
me. No more fried cooking.
Okay. Okay, I'll be right back. Yay! Go in the back. Let's go to the rock bottom. Okay.
Oh, SpongeBob, I'm actually glad you're here. Believe it or not.
I'm glad I'm here too, Mr.
The robots have stolen priceless artwork from the museum.
What do you want?
Don't ask them, sir.
Dang, it really looks like it. Wow. No! Well, I'm gonna end it here. See ya. Look.